All right, there you go. The chief law enforcement officer of Maryland doesn't think twice about aiding and abetting illegal immigration. Somewhere in there, there's an oath that's not being followed. If you're not angry now, you need to get angry.